follow the voluntary best practice that is currently out there, whether it's from an authoritative agency like CDC or State Health Department, or voluntary guidance from a professional organization. Do something, document it. The worst thing you can do is to not do anything and claim that you didn't know better, because we clearly know that there's a need to do something with the pandemic.